Assalamualaikum student, I am expecting you are spending a wonderful time with your friends and family and having a lot of fun at your home. Students, as you know, our second term has going on now. We will read New Oxford Modern English Book 1, Unit Number 6, Part 2, Unit Name Sun and Moon. Dear students, today we will do page number 46. Act C. Can you fly to the moon? Now students, as you get from the statement, can you fly to the moon? Is it possible or not? Means you can do it or not. So these all questions are about can, not and can. Let's read the statement. Ask questions like the ones below. Now students, here we have a question as an example given over here about these two pictures here. Can an elephant fly? Now students, think, really an elephant can fly? Definitely it's not. So we will write its answer. No, it can not. Next, can a boy ride a cycle? Look at the picture. The boy is riding on a cycle. So definitely its answer in can. Yes, he can mean it's possible a boy can ride a cycle, but here it's not possible that an elephant can fly, so its answer will be in cannot. So let's come to our next question. Answer these questions. Here we have first question. Can a cat fly? We will write its answer. No, it can not. Next, can a woman sing? Definitely she can sing, so we will write its answer. Yes, she can. Next question, can a girl run? Definitely it's possible, so we will write its answer. Yes, she run. Next question, can a dog jump? It's also possible a dog can jump, so we will write yes. It can. Next question. Can a boy dance? Definitely, of course, a boy can dance. So, we will write its answer. Yes, he can. Now, students, we have done all the questions. Let's read once more. Can a cat fly? No, it can not. Can a woman sing? Yes, she can. Can a girl run? Yes, she can run. Can a dog jump? Yes, it can. Can a boy dance? Yes, he can. Now students, we have done all the work. It's very short and easy work. You have to write in a very neat and clean writing. Stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.